Later that day, Henry was searching Sodo to find the decorations, when he suddenly saw Harry, Bird and Diesel to his forest. What are they doing here? They usually don't come to that part of the island. Strange. Alright, Harry and Bird. As you know, now I will guard these Christmas decorations so no one will come near them. What we will do, boss, you will go and cover for me. What do you mean? I mean, you idiots, that you're going to say I am somewhere else if someone asks where I am. Got it? Yes, boss. Good. Now go. Seems like Diesel has stolen the decorations. Might as well have a little fun with that. Half an hour later, Diesel fell asleep, and Henry saw the opportunity. Alright. Are you ready, driver? Yes. Henry got prepared, and he whizzed as loud as he could. Diesel woke up suddenly. Diesel fell from his... he was scared, and he fell off the rails. What happened? Said Henry. Oh, Diesel. When you will learn? Henry, you little grain. Not that, Diesel. I'm going to take the decorations. But first, I'm going to tell the single man to run a breakdown crane. And to be sure, you will be in plenty of trouble by the fat controller. Oh. Damn it. Later, Duck arrived. Oh dear, Diesel. Still not found in the Great Western way? Oh, spare me, Duck. Yes, Diesel. Spare. But you will be not happy to find that your punishment will not be very spared. What it will be, sir, please punish me too bad. Don't worry, this will happen after the holidays. Oh, thank you, sir. You will go to the Christmas party for now. I will punish you and Arya Bert. But later. Yes, sir. Now, Duck, you know what to do.
Of course, sir.
When they got Diesel back on the rails, they all went to the Christmas party and had a very splendid Christmas.